Okay class, today I'll show you how to construct a vertical flower arrangement. Step 1. Cut a piece of floral foam that will fit snugly onto your chosen vase. This will determine the size of your arrangement. Step 2. Cover the vase using ferns. We only need the top parts of these ferns since they are not proportionate to the size of our vase. Trim the leaves and cut it to our desired length. The first fern will be placed at the center. This will mark the front of our arrangement. Succeeding fillers should overlap each other to provide better coverage. This arrangement does not require the entire perimeter to be covered since it has a front and a back. It should look something like this. Step 3, it's time to place our lined flowers at the rear center. Just make sure the flowers are facing the front. If the flowers need direction, a simple application of garden wires can help them be oriented to the desired direction. Step 4, aside from the ferns we've used earlier, we can use long floral greens or leaves such as steel grass and lily grass. This will help our line flower by enhancing the vertical elements of our arrangement. We simply have to place them behind our line flower. Step 5. Now, all we need to do is to cover the visible areas of our foam. This can be achieved by utilizing the combination of mass and filler flowers. Since our filler flowers have long stems and small buds, we can add a few together with our line flower. This is to blend the entire arrangement as one. And now you have a vertical flower arrangement.